This jobs report today is full of heartbreak, is full of hardship. I believe that it will prove to be temporary. The second half is going to have very significant bounce back in economic growth, and that will head into 2021, which could be a fantastic economic recovery year.